Hello students, today we shall learn about some interesting numericals related to EM waves. For example, the electric field of an electromagnetic wave is given by this. We have to calculate the value of beta here. These are the options. Okay. To solve this, first of all we have the equation of electric field. Now this equation can be written as like this. If we compare this equation with the standard one, then we may write k equals to this and omega equals to this. Okay, therefore the magnitude of k will be this. We know c equal to omega by k. Now put the values of k and omega. If we calculate this, then we get beta equals to root 14 c. So these are the options, hence option A is correct. Okay, please subscribe my channel for more videos.